Therefore, even in the result that INEC has declared, if you remove APC, who legally is not a party to that election? The People's Democratic Party led in that result. And therefore, we urgently call on INEC to declare me and the People's Democratic Party as the winners of that election. And that is why I said from the beginning that I am no longer a candidate. I am indeed the winner of that election and the governor-elect. And the party is the People's Democratic Party.